Let's go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Let's go warm up.
If you look at it from the kids' perspective, you're in their shoes. You've experienced conflict. You've seen war. You haven't had food security. And then you get like the golden ticket. You get to come to the United States and you're super excited. And then you come here and there's a rude awakening.
One day as me and my mom was going to the store, saw a couple of men, American men, staring at my mom because she was wearing a hijab.
I thought when I come here it's going to be better, but it was actually not.
I don't fit in. I felt like an outsider.
Back in my country, I have a lot of friends, but in the U.S., I was a little scared because I don't have nobody to hang out with or to play with, and I always stay at home.
To start new is very difficult, and it's very difficult to find your community and to find your footing and to find your sense of belonging. But when you don't have the education, you don't have the language, and you don't have someone that can broker things for you, the experience is much harder.
There you go, you're in.
I think having experience being an outsider, there's empathy that I think I have that allows me to relate to their experiences because of my life experiences of having to leave my country, of having to start with nothing.
We're not taking shots. Oba and Joseph are doing a great job setting you up and you guys aren't getting there.
When you're on the soccer field, everything goes away. When we show up at practice, the stresses of the day go away. You're not worried about whether there's going to be food on the table at the end of the day. You're not worried about whether you bombed a test. You can see how well they've integrated, how much they love this country, and how appreciative they are to be here because they feel like they belong. They feel like they have a home here.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
The Fugees family is probably the biggest mismatch of kids and parents and ethnic groups and faiths, but isn't that what America is about?